Flying Slug Fight is set for one fall.
He has this one coming.
You can run home for a long time. Run for a long time. Run for a long time.
Your new live stream champion.
Not one of the congregation's favorites by any means.
Can't say he had a warm response. I don't write this stuff.
He's a little bit upset. He said the champion comes out second. I don't know if that was my fault or on the script's fault. I don't know. I'll take it for that one. So John West is now pissed for two reasons.
He's a proud country boy.
I should make him come out to the national anthem.
I mean, if you treat him extra special, let him come out second. Title match, we'll take some air around.
Well, you know, it's kind of a trend, I guess, in this generation of millennials. They cry and they cry and they cry and they just get what they want because they just bitch and whine until they get it.
Everybody gets a medal.
Everybody gets a trophy. And clearly, that is the crowd that this kid comes from. When's it my time to win a title? When's it my time to be the champ? Oh, look at him taking a knee. Look at Superstar down there. You know, if nothing else, Dorian Robinson.
Introducing
get these in.
First, Luke Challenger, weighing in 240 pounds, hailing from the 504, Luke Cajun, C. Sheriff, Dorian Robinson. His opponent, weighing in 230 pounds from Tombstone, Arizona, Sanctuary, Live Street Champion, the Iron Outlaw, Joe.
Sad day.
Yes.
It was a bad day for you, kid. Definitely not one of your shining moments here at the Sanctuary Stunt Studio.
Not at all.
There's your shot, Dorian.
Oh,
are you kidding me?
All of us are about.
Yeah, because you know what you got to do tonight. Of course you don't care. And again, that's the problem with this kid. And that's the problem with all these kids in the business. Is That's the problem with these kids in the business. And you know what? I'm gonna go on a little tiny rant here for a second, Johnny. What do you want to say? Go ahead.
You said it was for me. I just wanted to make sure that I went to them.
Yeah, that's... So let's have a talk about Dorian Robinson right now, because that's exactly what he's created because of this. He's got us to talk about him.
Oh.
He's got us to care about him for the first time ever here at the Sanctuary Stunt Studio. I now give a shit about Dorian Robinson. And it's not in a positive way, but at least he's went from obscure and nobody giving a damn to right now me hating him. I don't know if anybody else in here feels the same way I do.
I think you may have a full-scale riot. They hate John West. They hate Dorian Robinson.
They hate David Stone.
Yeah.
Oh. He's got a dumb beard mustache thing now. Where did he get that? Is that a rat on his face?
I don't know. He's shellacking up now.
I don't know. Like, that is, it looks like it was drawn in with a Sharpie marker.
Great.
Dorian Robinson with an arm drag, though. Nicely done. Got Cowboy, Big Joe West, the Iron Outlaw on the move. Oh, there you go, D'Lo. Whoa!
Oh.
Smart move. Look at him. I'll be blown away if he walks. If he walks out of here tonight as the champion, I'm going to be furious about this.
I mean, everybody gets a trophy, right?
Yeah, I guess. I guess. Well, let me tell you what.
Oh, no. Are we going to have a fan chop, John West? Man, is this a house show? I think we're at a house show, not a TV tape. And we're getting fans to chop people.
That kind of stunt fighting shouldn't be done here.
Probably not.
Especially when neither man's a babyface. John West. John West stomping the hell out of Dorian Robinson. Oh, look at him. Look at him. Look at John West break him down. I'm not, you know, I never thought I'd be cheering on John West. But, you know.
I don't know what to do, to be honest.
I know, well, listen, I know you really hate John West, but right now, here's the thing. John West, it was a tool in my toolbox, and he's a big hammer. And I'm hitting Dorian Robinson right now with a big hammer.
Can't disagree with the big hammer.
Look at him. Look at him get broken down. Where did Dorian Robinson get that t-shirt? Out of a Cheap Trick box?
Well, I don't know. Very silky and goldy looking.
Probably got it from the women's department of the Deb.
The Deb, you think?
I think so.
Oh,
Dorian Robinson, oh, oh, no! Oh, thank God. Oh, God. Could you imagine?
Oh, wow.
There's
your Instagram clip.
Yeah, your Instagram clip right there is him getting off. Look at him choking him. Choking him. That might be a hate crime. I bet Dorian Robinson thinks it's one. Do you know what I heard? Do you know another thing I heard in the back? He called me racist.
Did he really?
Yeah.
Oh, what's going?
The man who has Marcy Cabrera as champion and the God King as the first champion. That's what he called me.
Very true. I think John West choked him with his cape.
See this? I didn't see it. I'm a terrible tragedy. I missed that one. I was talking about other things at that moment.
Maybe we should get an instant replay machine here. His tape is loose for crying out loud. Big old sidewalk slam. Oh, no, not
no,
that.
No!
Uh oh. Backflip time.
His backflip is better than John West's for sure, too! I don't think John West has ever done a backflip in his life.
I wouldn't doubt that John West can do a backflip.
I wouldn't doubt that either. I bet he would actually have a pretty good one.
John West, just on the fact that he's super athletic.
Yeah, John West might be the most athletic. Oh! Speaking of super athletic, he just took a 245-pound man and threw him like he weighed 50 pounds, like a small child. He threw him across the ring like it was his son. And John... I gotta tell you, you have two major threats right now. I hate to tell you, you have the two most threatening guys. If you ask me, the two guys in the Sanctuary Stunt Studio, no offense to you, man, the two guys I wouldn't really want to fight the most, Clay McMurphy's tapped me out twice, John.
I know.
And I'm a shooter.
Yeah, he's tapped out Marcy.
He's tapped out Marcy, he's tapped me out, he's tapped a lot of people out. John West. John West may have been able to beat you for that championship last week without Killian McMurphy. If I remember correctly, you've never even beat John West. So right now, I got to tell you, you are up against the challenge of your life, Moran. You're in a rough spot. Maybe you need to be recruiting some Rich Lopez or something here.
I got nobody now. I don't work well with them.
You don't, so. You know, I got to tell you, I've seen you go through three tag teams, yeah. And it just really didn't, not one of them really played out well.
Yeah, I'm now, good on my own.
But here's the problem. When there's two, you're really alone against those two men. You got problems.
I do.
Not as many as Dorian Robinson does right now in this moment, but you got problems. Right now, John West got his own set of problems as he may lose the Sanctuary Livestream Championship to Dorian Robinson right now.
Good Lord.
I can't believe it. John West is down. Referee on the three. Both men get counted down. No title will change, but I'm pretty sure John West is going to get up. There's a count of four.
John West looks like he's sucking wind.
Five. Dorian Robinson now. Oh, clothesline. Dorian Roman up. Dorian Roman up. Dorian. Oh, my God. New champ. Dead. No. One, two. Oh, I thought we had a new champ. Dorian Robinson hit about five jackpot moves in a row. Uh-oh.
What are we going for?
Now he might be that one big move away. He might be one maneuver away from going home tonight. The new champion underneath. John West in a lot of trouble. Elbows. He's out. Spins him around. Come on, West.
Uh-oh.
No. He's going for the tombstone. Didn't work out. Robinson. He's going. No. Millennial suplex. Oh, missed. He's out cold. Oh, 2-3.
Your winner and still Sanctuary Last Dream Champion, the Iron Outlaw, John.
Man, I feel like everyone